If your post-music festival recovery meal is not shabu or hotpot, what are you doing?